Hello there. Welcome to my store.
So, what do you have in your store?
I spotted a rather strange-looking man down by the river. He hid in the bushes when he saw me. Could you please check on him? I must say I'm a little scared.
Will do. See you later. Excuse me, sir. What are you doing here?
Me? Fishing. Why?
Why? Well, it seems you've been acting a bit strange for a fisherman. My Aunt Grace told me you ran away and hid when she saw you. Mister, you gave the lady a hell of a fright.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I know Grace very well, and I promise I'll explain everything to her. I just wanted to prevent rumors. I'd rather have my wife not know I'm here.
Really? Why's that?
Well, you look like an honest young man, so what the heck? I'll tell you. You see, I am Ryan Loivarden, the local deputy mayor. I'm very well known here, but it's not enough for my dear Abby. Aim higher, she says. My papa would be ashamed, she insists. So anytime I'm off fishing, I pretend I'm off on some important business, or at a meeting, you know. She would be ashamed if she thought I was only fishing, like a peasant. But I love fishing. You should see the catfish I caught here last week.
Huh. I don't know much about fishing myself.
Don't worry. I can teach you. But I'd need a little favor. Would you go and tell my wife I'm off to a board meeting and we'll be back tomorrow? You see, fishing under the stars is just amazing.
Sure, no problem.
Good to see you, lad. How are you?
I need to ask you something.
Sure. What do you want to know?
Tell me more about the lumber mill.
The lumber mill is what you will need to build up your business. You cut the tree into logs as we did together. Then you transport them to the river so the logs float all the way down to the mill. Once they get there, the woodwork starts. First, the bark is stripped off. Bare logs can be sold as they are, but you don't earn much that way. The bark can be gathered and sold too, but you'll need a trailer for that. If you fix that sawmill next door, you can cut the logs into planks. These are more useful and fetch a better price. After you dry these planks, you can use them to work on buildings yourself. You will save money that you can put to better use for building materials. You could sell chips too, but when the factory is finished, you'll be able to sell chipboards for more than you'd get for the chips. Besides, I always wanted to start making my own furniture, but never got around to it. But that would be something, you know?
What about that old workshop?
Well, you could buy fuel in bulk. It's cheaper that way. Then you could refuel your vehicles at the workshop there. Convenient, you know? With some skill, you'll be able to repair, repaint, and who knows, maybe even refurbish vehicles. This needs some skill. But hey, you may just acquire these skills over time, right?
How can I get more equipment?
You could always buy new vehicles if you have cash. But if I were you, I'd go around and talk to people. I'm sure a lot of them have some old equipment they could spare.
Gotta go. Bye. Done. Your farm is in much better shape now, and the trees are gone.
Thank you. The tractor is yours now. Pleasure doing business with you.
While we're at it, do you know anyone who might be able to spare a trailer? A trailer for the logs. Would be a shame not to use the logs from your trees.
As a matter of fact, I do. Go and see Isaac by the ski jump. He had one. Perhaps he doesn't need it anymore.
I will. Thanks.
Don't you even remind me.
Can't say I'm surprised.
Don't you even remind me.
I'm busy right now.